Sleep Big Bear Sleep started with a sketch like this with a bear in Hawaiian shirt because I thought, well, he never wanted summer to end. Then I drew this bear who looks more like Sasquatch than the bear I wanted. That's me, trying to get the expression with my eyes. Maybe my eyes look a little bit like the big bear's eyes. You can see for yourself, I'm trying to get that with this character sketch with a pencil drawing. I tried it as a collage to see how the colors would work. I've always liked this piece, but I didn't stay there. I did another drawing of a black bear because in the story it didn't say whether he was black or brown. No, I changed him to brown. I like that brown, so I'm going to keep that. This is the sketch that inspired it. You can see by the size of my pencil, the size of the sketch, I enlarged it, redrew it. I've got several noses and mouths and eyes I've drawn. I'm concerned about the nose, the muzzle. I've drawn it separately because when I do the artwork, I'll put that in as a separate shape without a contour. That's the bear that I used. He's still a little chunkier than I wanted him to be, but here he is as a pencil drawing. I've changed the contour drawing, the color in a contour drawing here. Dropped in a brown that I liked. Increased the contrast with the arms and the legs. His cheeks are there, but I'll add his muzzle now. And you'll see that come in without a contour. So you've got the two colors, the browns playing off one another. I brought in a dark blue background because the bear will live part of the story at night. So I want to see what the brown would look like at night. In the book, he's used right here on the half title page, Sleep Big Bear Sleep. I've added the rabbit. But let's go back to a page and you can see how that's done with many, of course, many sketches on this piece of vellum, the tree and the bear. The contour drawing here was done with pen and ink. I've changed that to a brown, made a shape for the background out of a piece of paper, collage both of those together in the computer. I'm going to use this tree in this particular illustration, but I'll change it to an umber instead of a sienna. Got Old Man Winter back there. I've added the mountains. The orange, or the yellow spot there, will be the hive for the honey that the bear will be interested in. Here's Big Bear and the rabbit without their contour drawing. And then here I've added the contour, and the complete illustration is right in front of you.